Hey, what are you doing?
Hi, I'm looking for some new clothes.
What clothes do you need?
We're having a party next week, so I need a new dress. Also, my school has changed the uniform, and now I need to shop for a new skirt and a blouse.
Oh, I see. I can help you.
That would be great. Let's start with dresses. What do you think about these?
The dresses are very nice, but the first one is more expensive than the second one. Also, the sparkle dress looks more comfortable than the pink one. Anyway, the pink dress is as stylish as the sparkle one. Do you agree?
Almost. I don't agree that the sparkle dress is more comfortable, but you're right about everything else. I'm sure these dresses will fit me well.
So, what's your final decision about the dress?
Ooh, I'll pick the sparkle one. I bought a bracelet last week, and I think I can wear it with this dress.
Wow, I believe you'll be the most stylish girl at the party.
Thanks! Okay, let's try to find a skirt and a blouse. I have only 1 week before school starts.
Okay, look, I have some links for you. I searched for some clothes yesterday. What are your views on these blouses?
Oh, I really like the red one. It looks nicer than the white one. Besides, it has a pretty belt and I love its loose sleeves. I think it fits my style. I want to choose this blouse.
Okay, so choose it.
I wish, but I can't. It's very beautiful, but I can't wear something like this to school. So I'll have to choose the white one. It isn't that bad. At least there are no pockets on it.
I see. What about a skirt?
I believe that my old skirt is okay for school.
That's great.
Thank you for helping me.
My pleasure.